your presence, bow in humble reverence before your throne. For the blood of Christ has spoken, the power of sin's been broken, the gates of heaven are open by your blood. By your blood I will come boldly, run into your presence, bow in humble reverence. Power of sin's been broken, the gates of hell are open by your blood. With your eyes of love upon me, you have suffered in my place. Oh, the mark of sin upon me, only mercy could erase.
Your blood that cleanses us, washes us. Father, thank you that when we needed you the most, you didn't just send a prophet or a message or an angel. You sent your only son, Jesus. When our lives are difficult, we think of him and all that he suffered, all that he endured. We take courage.
It must have seemed a hard way. It must have seemed a long road from heaven to earth, from glory to a humble birth. What a price you had to pay. Give your gift away and send your only son into the world to carry my cross, my shame, my sin, and the hope of his eternal love.
must have seemed a hard way. It must have seemed a long road. From the Garden of Gethsemane to a hill called Calvary. What a dark and weary road. What a cruel and heavy load. Mountain.